Hi, I'm Bailey with Vex Robotics. I'm here to introduce to you Striker, the hero bot for the 2023-2024 VRC game, Over Under. We heard your feedback loud and clear this past season. So this year's hero bot is designed to be made out of either the V5 Competition Starter or the V5 Super Kit. If you have the Competition Super Kit, please be aware, you will need to cut a few pieces of metal to build this robot. The instructions for both versions are available on the Vex website at the links in the video description below. Striker is made up of three subsystems: the drivetrain, which allows the robot to move around the field, the arm, which picks up the intake and stows it all the way inside the robot, and the intake, which picks up and releases the tri-balls. The drivetrain is built with one traction wheel and one omni wheel per side. Every wheel is motor driven to allow Striker to get over the barriers. Because of this game's motor limits and the other things Striker needs to do, we had to drive all four wheels with only two motors. The solution was to run a chain from the direct motor driven traction wheel to the omni wheel on the same side. We chose to use the 6-tooth sprockets to ensure the chain doesn't hit the barrier while crossing. Another highlight of the drivetrain design is the spacing and the height of the wheels. We spent a lot of time testing wheel positions to allow Striker to get over the barrier easily. If you still want this functionality, be careful when modifying your drivetrain and check to see if it still gets over the barrier after making your changes. Getting over the barrier is a huge advantage when traversing this field. If you can't get over the barrier, you'll have to drive around and under the low climbing bar, which will take more time. Next, we'll take a look at the arm on Striker. Striker's arm allows it to be small while traversing the field, but it moves the intake far enough out that it can reach into the match load zone. And it lets Striker pass a tri-ball over the barrier while the arm is stowed. The arm is a simple swing arm that rotates over the front of Striker. You'll notice that it includes a 4-gear gearbox. This gearbox has a 7-to-1 ratio and allows a single motor to rotate the arm. This gearing also lets us move the motor further towards the center of the robot and out of the way of the intake attached to the arm. We did not want the two to collide when the arm was in the stowed position. If you want to learn more about gearing, check out the articles in our V5 library, linked in the video description below. Now, let's take a look at Striker's intake. It's a simple intake that uses the 24-tooth sprockets wrapped in conveyor belt base links with varying sizes of conveyor belt inserts. The conveyor belt inserts are flexible, which helps pick up the oddly shaped tri-balls and holds them in place in the intake while the robot drives around the field. You'll notice that Striker is not designed to do everything in the game, and that the things it can do can be improved. This was intentional. We expect you to use this as a starting point, not your final robot. We encourage you to change and improve Striker. You can even take the things you learned from Striker and design an entirely new robot. In the next video, we'll discuss some possible improvements you could make to Striker. Thanks for watching. We're looking forward to seeing what you come up with for the VRC 2023-2024 game, Over Under.